pot doesn't have the toxic effects of cigarettes, he's told. These dealers sometimes even get cute. They've been known to mix other drugs in the grass.